Yes, yes. What it do, cuss cuss? It's your cutie, Slick. And I'm here with another cool video. You right me? Okay, today we're going to be taking a quick look and unpacking a Samsung Galaxy Note 5 waterproof punk case. Real quick, let me show you where I got it from. Go to Amazon.com. Now this here is a waterproof punk case for a Galaxy Note 5. Real quick, let me show you how much I got it for. $39.98. So you're looking at easily $40. Now they do got different colors for the case. Let's go through some of the colors they have. They got black, light blue, pink, purple, red, white, light green, and teal. Now I chose to go with the white version to match the white version of the phone, keeping it real gooey. Let's look at some of the photos of the product that we're going to be cracking open today. Now this is an ideal case for anybody that's out there like to do snowboarding, hiking, go swimming. It's a heavy duty waterproof phone case with a kickstand. Dope. Super nice. Still could get to your S Pen, but we'll see once we crack it open. Some of the items that come with the case. Nice. And as you can see, it's waterproof. Now you can submerge this underwater. It's set up to 6 feet, which is pretty nice. I likes. So let's get straight into it. Here it is, Galaxy Note 5 punk case. Let's crack it open. Nice little presentation that comes in. Solid box. Oh, look, it opens. You can open up, see what the case gonna look like. Nice, I like that. Like the presentation of the product. But let's crack it open now. All right, let's see what we have on the inside. Nice, see if there's anything else in the box. Nope. Okay, so here goes your case. Here goes headphone jack. Screw it in, keep it waterproof. Nice. You got your linear. Okay. Got your little screen cleaner. What's this? You got your books, instruction manual and stuff. Go ahead and pluck that and file it to the side. And the back of the case, which is thin. Okay, not bad. And nothing here. Okay, let's take all this and scuff it to the side. Rawr. And let's make it happen like Captain. Go ahead and pull this out real fast. Nice. Ah. And let me go ahead and grab my Galaxy Note 5 and put it together. Yada. Okay, here it is, my Galaxy Note 5. White version. Go ahead and stick it up in here. See what it look like. Okay. Just slides up in there. Like so. Not bad. They just close on the back. Ooh, this is tough. First of all, let me see if I'm doing it right. Try to snap it from the top first. I must be doing something wrong. Because it's not really snapping in there like it's supposed to. Okay, let me pull it back out. Okay, let me see what's going on. Supposed to be real easy fit. Snap on. With the rubber on the side to keep it waterproof. Okay, real quick, let me pause the video. Try to figure the thing out real fast. And then we can take a quick look. Okay, and we're back. So I finally got the case on the phone. Now what you have to do, see how there's no white right here? What you really have to do is really snap it down into place to get that snug tight fit that you need. I mean, this thing is tight, but this is how it looks like. Real quick. So you got your camera on the back. At the bottom right here, you got your, where you put your wired headphone jack. I'm a Bluetooth guy, so I use Bluetooth. Everything on me is wireless. But if you're a wire type of person, when you listen to your music, that's your jack right there. Slides open. All right. Now, if you got a simple jack like this and it don't want to fit up in there, let's see if this one fits. Actually, this one actually fits without the, that's dope. So this one actually fits without the connector. But if you got a headphone jack that's too big to go inside this hole, then you just go ahead and bust out the connector that came with it, which is on the floor. And you just screw that in, and then you go ahead and connect your headphones. When you're not using it, go ahead and screw this back in. Protect it from the water. Right here's your clip. Snap it in place. Take it off and on. Let's see. Like I said, this thing is real, real tight. There it goes. And there goes USB port down at the bottom. Now let's see if the USB, you can still charge up your phone. Here go my Samsung, the original USB port. So yes, with the regular USB port that comes with it, you can charge up your phone still. Nice. Go ahead and plug that. Close that back up. Now, the main part, my favorite, the S Pen. Let's see, can we still have access to the S Pen right there? Can we still pop it out and grab it? Yes, we can. Beautiful. Nice. Now that's what I wanted. Because that's what I was afraid of. I wasn't sure by getting this waterproof case, we still have access to your S Pen. Which you do. Nice. This case right here is a yes, yes. I'm digging this. This, yes, yes. And it's not bulky. Not too thick and bulky. It's nice, it's a good size. Good grip. When you hold it, so it won't slip out of your hands. This case right here, oh yeah, this is my baby right here now. Buzz on the side. Volume rocker up and down. The buttons kind of stick out a little. So that way you have easy feel. But this right here, y'all, this right here, yes. This is my baby. This is it right here. Oh, yeah. I'm digging that. I'm liking that. So much better than the previous phone case that I had. Let me show you real quick. Now, when the Note 5 first came out, and I got my my cases for it, they didn't really have much selection because it was a brand new phone, but I got what I could get. So the first one I had was this one. It was a water-resistant case. Put this aside. This is my first phone case I actually got when I got my Note 5. It's a water-resistant phone case. All right, cover the slabs. Not waterproof, just water-resistant. Cover your ports. Have easy access to the S Pen, which I like. Speaker grill at the bottom, where you still hear your sound. This one, see the speaker grill. Speaker grill is right there. Got a little hole for the speaker grill. So, but it's probably still, I don't know how the sound gonna come out. Probably still gonna come out a little muffled, but I'm not sure. We test that in a minute. So when I got this, I got the water resistant. Now with the water resistant, it comes with different cases that you slap on the back. Black, silver, and gold. You just clip it on like this, snap it on, and then you're good to go. So that's one of the cases I had when I first got the phone, was a water resistant. And then I was like, well, let me get a, I want a waterproof case. So I went and I got this one. And this one, one of the first, the original waterproof case, when I first got it, still got everything in it. As you can see, the books and stuff. It come with an S Pen screws. It's where you screw it on. On the side, bottom. So this is one of the first original waterproof kits I have. See, it comes with all the tools. You need, come with your own little S Pen, extra X Pen. Come with everything, your books and stuff. So this is one of the first one I had. But the downfall with this one, I did not like. Now, there goes a port if you want to use your auxiliary for your headphone jack. That was fine when you stick your headphones in there. Same thing with the charger. It was easy to charge. No problem. This is where I had a problem at. The S Pen. Now, when they made this case, I do not know what they was thinking. The S Pen, you can't even touch the S Pen. This hole is so small, not even with long fingernails. I got long fingernails. Not even with long fingernails. And then even if you do take something like a pen or something and you stick it in there to pop it open, you won't be able to get it because it just pops open and it's still on the inside. There's no room for you to grab it. So that was the biggest downfall of this case. Yes, it is waterproof. I give him a plus about for that. But other than that, with the S Pen, I was kind of disappointed because I couldn't use my S Pen. And I'm an S Pen type of guy. So that's the only downfall that I had with this case, was with the S Pen. And because of that, I never used it. So it's still brand new. I never really got a chance to use it, try it out, none of that. I just bought it and threw it to the side and just left it in the case and just used my water resistant until it came out something better with the waterproof case, which they have. Dang it. Punk case, right here. This right here, the functions. Everything still work good. Nice. Let's see how the music sound. Let's go to Pandora real quick. Skip Pandora. Play some music. Where it's on there. It plays. Let's turn up the volume. So, you can still hear the volume. You can feel it vibrate through the waterproof. They're trying to travel out the sound, trying to travel out. little speaker on the back. Don't know why there's a speaker on the back, but I do feel it. Oh, that's where, okay, that's where the music's coming out from. So it's traveling down, but it's shooting back up through the cage. It's squeezing that right here. Oh, yeah. That's dope. Still clear. Nice. I'm digging this cake. Oh yeah. Loving this case. This case right here is a Yaramin. Shout out to everyone that's following me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Shout out to everyone that's following me and subscribed to my channel on YouTube.com under Cutty Slick. That's CutTySlick. All one word, no space. And if you want to connect more to my social network, just go ahead and Google a Cutty under Gangsta Slick. That's GangstaSlick. This case right here is definitely a Yaramin. I'm so loving this case. It's real gooey. Real gooey. And before I go, ladies, fellas, say with me, you punk rock busy. Don't hate what I got. Just picture me rolling and watch how I rock. It's your Cutty Slick, and I'm out of busy. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. What I do, cuz? It's your Cutty Slick. And in this video, I'm gonna be talking about some of the things I forgot to mention when I did my review on a Punkcase for the Galaxy Note 5. First off, it's a fingerprint scanner. You should have no problem for it to read your thumbprint to unlock your phone. And the response is very nice. So you can see there's no lag, it responds beautiful. Second, it's a kickstand. So when you want to watch your movies or your programs,
say, what kind of game show is this?
Sit back, kick back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Nobody wins anything. You'll be lucky to be on the air for 1 week.
I like to watch my cartoon, Animaniacs. What y'all know about this? Yes, yes. Go ahead, snap that down back in place. Kickstand is nice and steady and durable. Third is a wireless charging for the plate. All you gotta do is set your phone around a wireless charger. It should go ahead automatically, go ahead and pick up and read.
Cutty Slick, your charging has started. Yes, yes.
So, yes, you can charge your phone on a wireless plate, no problems. Fourth is the put it on, taking off the case. So remember, when you want to put this case on, you really got to press down on the case, snap it over the rubber to get that secure fit. And when you want to take it off, see the little tab right there? You open up the USB charger tab, flip it over. Right in the back where it's next to the Punkcase logo, you see like a little groove right here. And that's where you want to stick like something flat, like a penny or a flathead screwdriver, and you want to slowly and easily pry all the way up to the top on both sides to get your phone out of this case. Like I said, this case is very sturdy, very strong case, very durable. And once your phone's in there, it's in there. So take it in and out. Switching cases is going to be something else. Tell you that right now. Got to play with this and use this all day today, and I'm telling you, this case right here is definitely Yaramin. I'm definitely loving it, and I'm definitely feeling it, and I won't be changing any time for a new case. unless I get a new phone. And that will be the Note 6 when it comes out in August. Shout out to everyone that's following me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Shout out to everyone that's following me on YouTube.com under Cutty Slick. That's CUTTYSLICK, all one word, no space. And if you want to connect to any more of my social network, just go ahead and Google a Cutty under Gangsta Slick. That's GANGSTASLICK. And oh, follow me on Snapchat under Gangsta Slick or Cutty Slick. Add me. Keep it gooey. Be my friend. You know what I mean? This your boy, Cutty Slick, and I'm out as busy. Yes, yes.